All this week, Call 6 Investigates has been digging into the true cost of living in Indiana. If you'd like to know how much it takes to get by on your own without government help, there's a new tool you can use. It is called the Self-Sufficiency Calculator. The Indiana Institute for Working Families says you just have to put in your county, the number of adults, and the number of children and their ages. It will give you how much you need to survive on your own without public or private assistance.
I love this part. This is Department of Workforce Development data. These are the jobs that pay that wage for that specific family we entered that are growing in our region. So if they look down that side and they say, oh, this is interesting, I want to be an electrician, they click on electrician. It tells them the average wage that an electrician earns in Marion County, and then all the training facilities nearby where you can get the training you need to get the job.
A family with one parent and two small kids would have to earn about $55,000 a year to make ends meet in Marion County with no help. That does not calculate extras like ordering pizza and Christmas presents. To find the calculator, you can go to this story on the RTV6 app.